Hello.
It is me again, Princess Peach. Bowser has kidnapped and shackled me in the top of his tower. Find the keys to my chains and help free me from his evil clutches.
Continue my mission. I require munitions.
Kaboom.
Though demons burn, many more will rise from ashes. Like the spirits, walls seem to whisper. Fortune smiles upon us. We must seize the moment. This weapon will shake the earth and make the demons tremble.
Infinite apple.
Insta kill.
With a single brawl, I will strike down the demons. Cannot vanquish demons without bullets. This gift will help me honor the Emperor. Oh! To pass into the next life. He shall do so honorably.
Try going up. See if I could get a weapon then. Go back.
I am ready and willing to fight for all eternity.
Thank you.
down so many. I need more ammo.
Why does this song sound so familiar?
The dead have sown the seeds of their own destruction.
Proper sounds like, you know, don't know why it's coming to my head, it sounds like the quest. Van Damme for, I'm probably way wrong.
Our supplies have been replenished. In my wake. Double points. All crumbled before Tokyo. Such gifts may come with strings attached. My survival must be ensured. Decide the outcome, not you. May we arm ourselves for the battle ahead. I will carve a path through your flesh. Breath. Do you think encircling Tokyo is a wise move, foul demons? Smell of burning demon flesh is not unknown to me. Fall my sword before I allow them to consume me. though surrounded, I know I will emerge victorious. My journey cannot end yet. I still have much to do.
Infinite ammo.
Infinite ammo.
Don't waste this opportunity. Failure? I am, and have always been, a warrior.
Oi. On their legs, since they can jump from all the way over there.
I will not allow you to defeat me. I fall. It will take many of you with me.
Double points.
Again, we have found favor with the spirits.
This is where we're going to
decide.
Four Pokemon.
Is painted blood red. Ancestors bring forth a generous gift.
Oh, I don't need to jump over there, do I? I can just go through the pipe.
Been a warrior. Demons grow close. I must remain strong. Will be your downfall. Send them to the next life. strange and fickle fortune. Through your flesh. I feel the power of my ancestors within me.
Oh, collect the keys and then they appear, then I'm presuming I'm, so I need three more keys and then I go up to this.
Thank you.
Be so forgiving now, demons.
Gonna say, if map makers, whatever, I don't know how hard it is, like,
it should be treasure.
Whenever you pack a punch the weapon, the main attachment that you just need to put on it is fast max, that's it.
And I've always been a warrior.
That's like the main attachment that you need is just fast max. Kind of feel lucky getting this gun, pack up, like, because it seems very powerful. If the map makers put Mule Kick on this one, it's destined for me to get that Bulldog. Pack a punch. Pack a punch. Kind of would have been nice to actually have Mule Kick right now, because this is like a good part for a shotgun since you're in the middle. Reload the gun.
Warrior.
That game, I didn't want to equip it, did I? Jeez. This is a very powerful gun. Fireworks. That's what you need. The game trying to tell me something. That's where these gold prices are going to be extremely expensive.
You must see the error of your ways.
Since this is my first attempt on the map. Wait, is this gun got, is this guy got a rip on him? The way he's old, the way Takio is old. The ray gun, really? It only costs... Needs to look out for the keys. I need two more, don't I? I need two more keys.
You call the path through your flesh.
Only if I got fireworks.
Have been replenished.
I didn't hear the zombie from my left, since I can't hear from my left. No wonder he's so powerful, because it's a shotgun.
We should appreciate this brief moment of serenity.
Ah!
the demons.
No wonder this is such a good... I'm very lucky then to get this. Since at least he turns it into a shotgun. I'm there. The key was right there. Gumpa's got two swords, mate.
Resources dwindle rapidly. I must find ammo. It would be foolish not to capitalize on this moment. I must not yield. Not yet. Not until task is completed. Great speed. I will send them to the next life. Infinite level. I will not waste this opportunity. I will carve a path through your flesh.
I'm presuming you needed to get all the keys, well, get all the souls to unlock it or unlock Peach, and then you need the keys to unlock the door, which I think I've got all the keys.
And unlocked my prison door. Please come find me and unwrap me from these chains. Bowser will pay for this.
I did it again. I'm looking for the box. I need the box. Is there.
Thank you.
I fight not for glory or medals. I fight only for the honor of the Emperor. One day soon, I will have his gratitude.
Oh, baby. Gives me fireworks straight away. Well, at least we found out because I thought, oh, maybe if you step on the log, you die, but you don't. Three, four, five, six, seven.
Do you feel that it is still a failure?
Which floor was it again? With the... I find it funny that I'm going the wrong way every single time. Reload for this gun. Oh, you can cancel it just a bit.
Last breath.
No, actually sit. Seems like I can. It's even better then. I'm genuinely surprised that you can do this. So I would have thought they would have just, the map maker would have just made it so all the zombies just come towards me. So from each side.
I will carve a path through your flesh. The error of your ways.
The only bad thing is that when they drop somewhere, I don't know if they've got, since it's below. Unless if I see it at the side like this, I'll be able to see it better. Being stingy with them max ammos.
Fight to my last breath.
Don't want to attacked us. He's being very stingy with max ammo.
A gift such as this will help me to spend my money more wisely. Over this place. We are being observed, studied.
I must repair, but this zombie I killed got some max out. I've not had an infinite ammo job. Insta-kill just went off as soon as it exploded.
My last breath.
so much for to playing my game.
Thank you so much for playing my game. Not bad for my first attempt.